Hey, welcome to episode 6. We get to go in the scary room. Spooky, spooky, scary. Dear God. This is very dangerous. It's a door. Let's go. What are we outside now? What is this? What is this? There's a symbol on the wall. Ooh, okay. It's from the menu screen. Eyes and a circle. Oh, hello. Mr. Scully Skullface on the ground. I don't like how big this room is. It is very big. I'm gonna lose track of everything. Okay. I can do this. There's nothing in that cage. 12. There's a paper in this cage. Oh wait, so I should be looking for numbers on here. No! Math! God damn it. Okay, 12 times 3. You're gonna see how much of an idiot I am. Okay. 12 times 3. 24. See, I just don't want to think, and the music in my head is where the fuck is my pen? This is how stupid I am, people. You should know this. Okay. 12 times 3. Oh, 36. I should have known that. 36, was it minus 6 next? E equals 30. Okay. So do I need to let it go in here? Well, is this one open? No! My clothes on me. Okay, so 30 is a number. What is this floor made out of? Okay, so maybe that panel down here is a button. How many buttons do you need? 3 digits. I have 2. Could be another one here. Another one? Just paper though. Don't lock me in here. Let me out, I want my mom and dad. Oh boy. This is weird. I know you discovered the house's secrets, but maybe I don't want to know the secrets. Okay, possibly something upstairs might lead to the door. Yeah, we're outside. Hello. The little ball things of- I didn't mean to press you. But still, the little things. What's this? Oh yes, please do. Because I messed up, you know? I guess it's just like to get through it. I don't really know. Need to figure out what I- ooh, what's this? It's locked. Of course it is. Okay, so. Well, I might as well do this down here. Okay, so just that one there, and I can go through here. Just up here, and up here. Just here, up here. Push it down. Push it down. Push it down. Push it down. Come on, up here. Yeah, up here. No, I think I just screwed myself over. So I push it off to the end, okay, I can't get it. Oh, I was supposed to- okay, I got it back. Okay, here we go. Push this one up. Push this one up. This one over. This one over. Here, push that one over. Push this one over. Push this one over. Go around, and you push it down. And then... huh. Oh! Okay. Key, lay on the ground, take it. Sure. Storehouse. That's gotta be the thing at the end of the road. By road, I mean... You know what I mean. Oh, he's ringing so loud. Anyways. Let's go inside. Oh, I don't want to know what those are. Question mark times exclamation point equals passcode. It doesn't help me. What's this? Shovel. Don't want it, but sure. 2 times 2 times 2 equals exclamation point. 2 times 2 is 4, times 2 is 8. Okay, so exclamation point's 8. Can I dig here or something? Oh, I don't know how much I'm equipped. Never mind. Locked. Okay, well, was there a question mark here somewhere? Over here, maybe? Was the question mark in the other... I clicked off the screen. Question mark in the other thing? Is it down here? Is there a question mark up here? It's a skull face, it's not a question mark. Oh! I get it. It doesn't equal, what does it equal? It equals question mark, okay. 30, was it times? Times, 8? Oh, why do you have to make me do that kind of math? Whoa, whoa, okay. Jesus, all the cell doors are unlocked. I kind of understood that from the sound of the thing unlocking. Okay, let's look in every single room now. Well, the ones I had papers, at least. You had a paper, you did, okay. The XXXX facility is loaded with tricks and traps like a maze of redstones and a lock that was deactivated by bases. They're inherent. And, oh, their intent doesn't seem particularly geared towards keeping away criminals, rather they suit their leader's tastes. There are easily over 100 such setups in the facility, and even the sect leader, seem to have difficulty getting through all the obstacles. Some even pose a lethal threat. Particularly the suspended the note ends here. Oh boy, what's suspended up? Cones? Spikes. Left eye of skull. Where Dan left eye of skull. Thank you, kind person who wrote that note. You're probably dead. Do, do, do. It's very loud. Okay, skull, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to kill your left eye. Can I shovel here? Can I shovel here? I'm a dumbass. Yep. Its left eye is my right. Okay, what do we have? Connecting passage key. That could be that one door that's locked. Let's go for that one. Shall we? It's the rain! Ah, quieter. Nice. I know it's locked. Thank you. I don't like this sound. What's this? Wall is cracked. Oh, great. We have to go through the vents again. You know how much I love the vents. Go ahead. R.I.P. headphone users. Alright, we got a lot of stuff in here. What time is it now? Well, it's safe, apparently. Because I can't look at the clock. Alright. Empty wooden box. We're not going in there yet. What is this? Statue of Adri. Okay, there are wheels on the bottom. No thank you. Not right now. September 20th, on suspicion of child abduction, the local police investigated this facility belonging to the third chapter of the religious organization known as the Eye of Truth. Many people in the press surrounded the facility, watching over the search. However, the search concluded much sooner than anticipated, and investigators emerged bewildered. Police later reported they could not confirm any child abduction, but so remains unexplained. Alright. Looks like pretty complicated. They're all complicated. Dead insects! Ugh. Great. Insects. I don't need that. What's up here? Beware of crows. Great. What's this? Painting of crystals floating in darkness. Ooh, pretty. Jesus, go back inside. I think I'm in a tower. Book. Lookout Diary. October 9th, I was eating Castella on the veranda when I got attacked by crows. The crows seemed to like sweet things. There was a magnitude 4 quake today. Everything hanging on the wall fell off. Okay, so it's about the wall. I don't have any sweet things on me, do I? I don't think I do. Alright, well, the walls fell off, so... Can I take you down? No? Okay. Guess we're going inside. What the frick is this? Well, I didn't read what that said, but alright. It told me to grab onto a rope. Why did I do that? Dear God, crows! Crow, no. Please don't get that crow. Crow? Crow, stop it. Croaking. Oh! I did not know I could die in this game. Alright. I didn't know I had sweet things on me. So... Alright. That seems like a good place to end the episode. It's been 15 minutes. Let's go back inside. It's not raining. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe if you want to. Next episode will come out soon. Within the next week, I guess. Stick around for the button at the end of the video. Thank you for watching.